accomplishments, to name just a few. Check it out. Quintet finalist for a gospel, the Gospel Challenge, produced by TV One. That's my station. Yeah. Serving as the host choir for Visions Unlimited with Pastor Mark and Hope Manson. Signing the Nero Group production in 2010, release of their sophomore project entitled The Ultimate Worship Experience Live in the Stellar Award Eligible Majesty, and sold over 67,000 units. The future choir and background vocals for Bishop Paul S. Morton, Tony Sutherland, Bishop Will Murphy, and other well-known artists. Headliner for the South Carolina State Fair, ministering on TBN, ministering on Atlanta Live, and chosen to be one of a few choirs to pay homage to the late legendary Dr. Maddie Moss Wong. In 2012, Jason hit the road and became busy with making appearances and doing concerts all over the United States, which included an appearance on the Radio 1 station 103.9, The Light, and the Unity of the Community. This lineup consists of artists such as Karen Clark Shear, Anthony Brown, and Group Therapy, Kirk Carr, Smokey Norville, and other legendary gospel artists. This travel lasted for the course of 2 years until 2014, when Jason was nominated and won Choir of the Year for the Music Love Awards. Shortly afterwards, God blessed Jason to travel international with what they call the Majesty Tour. Their first stop was London, England, where they began the ministry at various colleges, churches, and other locations that had a thirst for praise and worship without restriction.
My turn. I got my good glasses on today, too. In November 2015, Jessup headed back to the studio to begin recording their third live worship CD, Fresh Fire Live in Baltimore, which was later released in mid-2015. While recording and preparing for the 2015 album release, Jessup's new single release, Take Your Burdens, was being played nationwide and landed them a spot at number 2 on the iGospel charts. The buzz began to spread about Jessup, and they were nominated in 2015 Music Love Awards under the categories of Praise and Worship, Choir of the Year, Songwriter of the Year, and Director of the Year, which they received the award for Songwriter of the Year. Amen. Put your hands together for that. Other nominations between 2015 and 17 consisted of the 2016 S&M Music Awards, the 2016 Rhythm of Gospel Awards, the Sahara Radio Alliance Awards, the King Image Awards, the Voices of Gospel Music Awards, the Zeta Awards, the Blue Mic Awards, the Praise Factor Awards, the Music Love Awards, and the 2016 Music Awards. Amen. 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 Under categories such as Male Vocalist of the Year, Traditional Choir of the Year, Choir of the Year, Traditional Artist of the Year, Traditional Song of the Year, Take Your Burdens, Community Choir of the Year, and traditional single of the year, Take Your Burdens. They took home the awards for the 2016 Music Alliance Awards, the S&M Award for Choir of the Year 2016, the Academia R&B Song of the Year for Fresh Fire. All of these nominations and awards have led us to 2017, where they are still receiving nominations for the Sahara Radio Awards under the categories of Praise and Worship Song of the Year, Christian Music Song of the Year, Traditional Song of the Year, Urban R&B Song of the Year, Choir of the Year, and Song of the Year, Yes You Are. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. In 2016, Jessup took flight with their Fresh Fire Tour, traveling abroad and ministering on multiple islands of Jamaica, such as Kingston, Montego Bay, to name a few. That wasn't the end for Jessup, as God has continued to send them out to the nations. They have been obedient in answering the call and realize that with this ministry, their work will never be done. Not only do they have a desire to serve God, but they have a heart to see God's people delivered, restored, set free, and broken loose of bondage. As they prepare for their new single release, Glimpse, they want everyone to experience just a portion of God here on earth with them. Through this, they know that even if they don't get to see him in his physical face at this moment, that his presence could still be felt and set the atmosphere in the room with where freedom and restoration take place.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to get your praise on?
Come on!
Come on, y'all! Come on, y'all! Come on, y'all!
Put your hands together for Juan Santiago and Jessup.